In parts of this world, authoritarian states can steal ideas, and they can prop up their own business and their own business enterprises. But you should know that they will never, in the end, match the entrepreneurship and innovation found in free and open societies, because their incentives are just all messed up. The same goes for democratic developed countries that wield regulation for political ends. It can't work. Third, and you all know this too, third, government has to stop strangling business. Under President Trump, we've slashed unnecessary regulations in the United States, we've reduced corporate taxes. This has encouraged companies from the Netherlands to invest in the United States. It's created incentives for American companies to invest all across the world and in our home country. These actions have had undeniable results. We for a long time in America thought that the new normal was 2% economic growth. That's not the case here. It's not the case in any society that obeys these simple free market principles. Our jobless rate today is the lowest in the United States of America in 50 years, five decades. Job creation among the smallest business in America recently broke a 45-year record. We're proud of these accomplishments because there was a central thesis behind it, the very principles I described, the formula of lower taxes and a light touch on regulation. It works not only in the United States. We believe it works everywhere. So here's an idea. Let's everywhere in the world make entrepreneurship great again.